This wall's had 5 holes through it. I'm gonna have to shore it up before it rains. I need to get this in, buttoned in. May still leak a little bit through the wall, but we've parged the bottom part underneath the pipe, and we're gonna parge this best we can. And actually, I'm gonna set up block behind it and just dump concrete behind it up into the wall.